Everybody, this is Fork Sky Fence, the leader of the Psycho City Pigeons. This is an update on the aftermath of a Hurricane Irma from NPR News. This is a flash briefing.
Live from NPR News in Washington, I'm Jack Spear. 8 people have died, 158 were evacuated from a Florida nursing home that apparently lost its air conditioning after Hurricane Irma. NPR's John Hamilton has more from Hollywood, Florida.
Emergency responders found 2 patients already dead and several others near death when they arrived at the nursing home called the Rehabilitation Center at Hollywood Hills. At least a dozen residents were taken to the emergency room of a hospital across the street. Police say when they arrived, temperatures on the facility's second floor were stifling and patients had become dehydrated and overheated. The center has had limited power since Hurricane Irma arrived, but it had been using portable air conditioners to try and keep temperatures down. Police say it's not certain that power problems were responsible for the deaths. They have launched a criminal investigation. John Hamilton, NPR News, Hollywood, Florida.
This is NPR.